I've got everything we need in my one-stop science box. Let's see what's in it. We have a box. Pen, a ruler, a ball of rubber bands, strips of paper. Now let me get rid of this and we'll get started. First of all, we're gonna take the box. Leave approximately 1 inch from each side of the box and mark it. We'll carefully cut it. You might like to ask an adult to help you. Now we have to cut a slit right here in the middle portion of the bottom. So we'll just mark it out first and join. Remember that the width of the slit should be a little more than the paper width. So, I think we're good to go. So we'll do the same thing on the other side. Now we have something fun to do with the rubber bands. Take two, and we're gonna loop it together. Now pull out the small loop and go through the big loop and pull them apart. So join enough rubber bands to make a long length of a little more than a meter. Once it's long enough, we'll join the two ends. Let's have a look at the pen. What we've done is we have taped a roll of paper around it and taped it together. We're gonna use it like a pendulum, so it needs to have some weight. Now let's get our box back and we're gonna wrap the rubber band around it. Put it around the box. Now you have to keep in mind that the two bands in front need to intersect right at the middle. We're gonna insert the pen. Till a point where it slightly grazes the surface. We're gonna slip our strips of paper. Say go, you slowly keep pulling the strip of paper out.
Okay.
And I'll try to simulate an earthquake. Let's see what we got.
That looks like an earthquake.
That looks like a lot of activity there. In a proper seismograph, when there's no activity, you get a straight line. But as soon as an earthquake hits, there'll be a lot of activity and lots of lines. Let's try this out with a seismograph I made earlier. So in this one, I have a base which acts as the surface of the earth. So when we simulate the motion of an earthquake, we'll see what the results we get. And here we go. That would have been a major earthquake. So it works. That was a rocking experiment. You can try this at home. So have a look at what you need. Box, scissors, cutter, pen, ruler, ball of rubber bands, strips of paper.